On to the latest in the coronavirus outbreak in Mississippi. The Mississippi Department of Health reporting 277 new cases of COVID-19, bringing the statewide total to over 93,087. Only one new death was reported.